Sorry, John. The silk was the first real expense.
$50, while a lot, is not, I suppose, too much for a dress. With all the notions that are needed to finish it these days.
It's not exactly even a dress yet. It's just the fabric.
Oh, I see.
I know you're angry, John. I don't mean to waste your money, but I can't resist when I see Sally buying all she wants and pitying me because I don't. I try to be contented, but it is hard. And I'm tired of being poor.
I was afraid of this. I do my best, Mac.
Oh, John. My dear, kind, hard-working boy. It was so ungrateful and wicked. How could I say it?
Perhaps you meant it.
No, I didn't. We'll work out a way to get you your coat as well. And then won't we be grand? The two of us.
I can't afford it, my dear.
John.
I need to go to bed.
John.
And I really am very sorry that you've had to do without so many beautiful things. And that you're married to someone who can't give them to you.